What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
nation and its people.
No, thank you.
Shh! He's hiding.
But that's just typical.
Odd fellow.
Another sad indictment of the state of London.
I wonder what he's up to.
What's your criminal element, that is?
Seems the Corrupt Practices Bill is likely to pass.
Lord knows Disraeli's played his cards very prettily. Nearly getting assassinated was the best thing for his career.
Gladstone's beside himself.
Gladstone allowed himself to be outmaneuvered. He should be.
Come then.
I wonder if he understands that he remains visible. To achieve, my good man.
Odd fellow.
He beats me. Unbelievable.
I told the speaker I wanted to use this room weeks ago.
I don't think he wants to be disturbed.
Is he having a laugh?
Unbelievable. I told the speaker I wanted to use this room weeks ago.
What's the problem, then? I wonder if he understands that he remains visible.
The problem is Lord Bloody Cardigan swooped in and laid claim to it. Some nonsense about the elections.
She's outright uncompliant.
Meanwhile, I have my esteemed fellow MP, the Honourable Member for Dunny on the Wold, waiting to discuss grazing rights. Blast Cardigan, blast the Speaker, and blast Room Bloody 106!
Looks like.
Don't remind me. I have an appointment with him later. Come on, I can use my chains in the meantime.
We won't find him here. Back to work.
You call that a hiding spot?
We can still see you, my son.
I just need to get inside. No need for this to get messy.
I don't like the sound of that.
All right, all right. Just don't hurt me.
Surrender, or it'll go hard on you.
Try and knock him out.
I see the little tyke. There's a brave boy.
Oh, shit. This is bad.
You're wasting my time.
You must be going a bit mad in the
Why is he hiding?
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Get out of my face.
Oh, yes. Just this way. Follow me, Sergeant. But discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen. Fellow member of Parliament.
I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames. One of my favorite disguises is a very ancient old lady, modeled after my mother. You'd be surprised how convincing I am. A tough old bird she was. Actually had a facial hair problem. We'd sell the hair for dolls.
Let's get him out of here! Oh, here we go!
Oh, goodness!
Please let me know if I'm speaking too much. I am prone to flights of fancy.
Not waiting 2 minutes, it's like I never did.
password?
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Dashed paperwork will be the death of us, what? Give me a stout horse and a saber and I'd have this government running as smoothly as Henley Regatta. Blood needs must and all that. Let's see. Ah, sign here. Initial. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody hell...
Oh, shut up.
Should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend, put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions and you screamed like... I will kill him for you.
Super, great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
A letter? For me?